Located in Teso North Sub-County in Busia County, St. Joseph's Kocholia High School has beaten all odds to become one of the best schools in the region, with an impressive improvement in their grades yearly.
Our results have been improving over the years. I thank God that we were able to produce the first A-minus. That was 2019, after a very long time. Last year, we were also able to send almost 40 students to the university. That's a great improvement because 6 years ago, only one student qualified for university, and that is tremendous growth.
Following support from Ministry of Education and other stakeholders in adding of school infrastructures, the school's population has increased immensely, a move that the school principal has termed as a blessing.
Our enrollment has grown from 215 6 years ago to now 703 today. There has been a great growth in population. And we want to thank God for that. Infrastructure has also grown. We have completed the multipurpose hall. We have built a dormitory for girls. A new block of classrooms is already complete. But we still have challenges with the infrastructure. The classrooms are not adequate. Dormitories are not adequate, but we are starting construction of another dormitory within the next 2 to 3 weeks. After approval from the County Director of Education, we intend to build a dormitory that will carry at least 200 students. Those are boys. Once we complete that, we'll also build 2 more classrooms and another laboratory. Once that happens, we will be able to move on.
However, the school principal is calling on other stakeholders to chip in and help to curb the challenge of infrastructure, which has been caused by the increase of students' population.
So my only appeal is to the stakeholders to continue with the support they have given us. We have received support from the CDF, we have received support from the Ministry of Education. These developments in the school are a result of the infrastructure fund, maintenance and improvement fund, which we have been using. We have used it to complete the hall, to build the classrooms. We have built new toilet blocks for the students, and we are going to use the same to construct a big dormitory. I call upon other stakeholders to come in so that together we have lifted this school to the level that it was intended to reach.
Maisha TV.